Good morning. This is your morning sip. Whatever you're having this morning, whether it's tea, coffee, apple juice, orange juice, grapefruit juice, whatever you're having, please have it with Jesus Christ. The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. He making me to lie down in green pastures. He leading me beside the still waters. Oh, he restored my soul. He restored my soul. He restored my soul. He restored my soul. Yesterday, you got to know that the Lord is your shepherd. You shall never, ever be in want. Whatever your need is today, God will provide for it. He prepares a table before you in the very presence of your enemies. Let me tell you something today. Go out today, share love, help someone to know that God is still in full control. Know that this is a beautiful day. Today will be one of the best days of your life. And look at how beautiful and green this tree is. That reminds us of God's love for humanity, that he even made the tree so that it could give us oxygen so that we could survive. Listen to the dog in the background making noise, giving praise to his God. So today, let's go out and share love. Let's give praise to God. And always keep a smile on your face. This is your morning sip.